Now on ITV3, with scenes of violence, it's DCI Banks.